Greetings, I'm Microphone. Welcome back, duelists, to the Type Duel Battles. We have our 32 contestants to battle it out in 16 rounds in a one-game matchup. So, you better play your cards right. Are you ready? Let the games commence! Alright guys, it's Branded versus Winwich. This is for you Branded fans out there, so let's go ahead and see how Winwich is fair against Branded. We have a six-sided die. I'll choose low roll. Three. Four.
The low roll was with us. I'll be choosing to go first.
Now.
Alright. Okay.
So I'm gonna start off by
Interesting.
So I'm gonna special summon my ice bill. Winwich ice bill. I'll use our effect on special summon to special summon from the deck a Winwich monster.
Sure.
Get Glass Bell.
Mm-hmm.
Glass Bell effect.
Sure.
To add to my hand a Winwich monster.
Windwinch monster.
We'll get Snowbell to my hand. Oh,
never mind.
Ha ha.
Will not activate.
I'll activate Windwinch Chimes. Target a Winwich monster I control, special summon one Winwich monster with a different name from a deck in defense.
Glass Bell to special summon for the deck.
Sure. That Winwich monster with a different name.
Freeze Bell?
Sure.
In defense?
Mm-hmm.
I cannot special summon monsters except for wind monsters this turn. Mm-hmm.
Activate. Then I'll special summon my Winwich Snowball. If I control two more, I think that's just for special summon.
So what I'm going to do here is, I will... I'm going to Norsa.
Sure.
Yeah, Norsa, my Tiny Spirit. So what I'm going to do is, I would gonna synchro. Dang, this is interesting. Oh crap! Can't do it. Yo, I was off by one monster? Yeah, I'm taking too long. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is I am just going to I'll activate her effect to make her a force card.
Sure.
I will then synchro 8. Synchro 9. Yeah, Synchro 9.
Sure.
For Virtual World Shenshen.
Sure.
Because of the effect of Glass Bell and the effect of Snow Bell, can be destroyed by battle or card effects.
Sure.
Synchro 7.
Yeah,
isn't it your opponent's monsters?
All monsters. All cards.
What is card center give you? Secret 7.
Mm-hmm.
4.
Clear one.
Secret Dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I will move to end phase.
End phase is fine.
Okay. Yeah. Move to end phase.
Draw phase.
Mm-hmm.
Standby.
Yeah. I have to return it to me.
Okay, main phase?
Here we go. Main phase?
I will special summon my incredible Ecclesia. If you can travel monsters than I do, I can special summon this monster.
Yeah, that's fine.
Then I will aggregate effect tribute to special. Abbas from deck.
Jesus tribute? Oh, yeah, you're fine.
Give me 4 notes.
Yeah.
Have I special ability?
Yeah, I can't stop. You know, target me.
No, just be ready to do it. I'll discard.
Yeah.
New Frontier.
Do you have the discard to give it?
Yeah, it's discard cost.
Yeah, discard one card. Mm-hmm.
Damn, Ecclesia. virtual world in my puppets.
Yeah.
To get Titan, Ash Dragon. It gains attack equal to the combined levels of the monsters, so 4 and 9.
And that's continual. 13.
That's 13. Making me at 3,800?
Yeah.
Can we use your runes?
Oh, no Mirror Jade?
I do nothing. I just beat over it.
I will then normal summon. Mm-hmm. Just for desperate. Special ability, add me a brand new card. Spiritual.
Yeah, it's fine.
Wow, you just drew everything.
So we're gonna add.
You're way out of bounds.
You're so cool. Is that possible? It's the exact same spot I was missed. So activate Brand Infusion.
Effect of Albion, I'll use the effect of my Clear Wing to negate your effect.
And destroy you. Oh, I don't know. Destroy.
Yep, destroy.
Destroy. We're gonna then activate polymerization.
Yo, what?
Fuse together. And Alibur. And.
I scoop.
Can't scoop.
I give up.
Yeah, I gotta scoop. This is.
Nope. You drew everything.
I got it.
Can you do it?